Hey, can I ask you a sex question?
Sure, go ahead.
My partner and I were having sex, and I was like, I am so ready. Go for it, I want it. Yes. And he said, no, you're still dry, you're not turned on. And I was so turned on, so why wasn't I wet? Is it hormonal? What's wrong with me? Nope, it's arousal non-concordance.
Huh?
The general understanding of what sexual arousal is that it's what your genitals are doing. There is about a 50% overlap between how erect a guy's penis is and how turned on he feels. But for women, there's about a 10% overlap between what her genitals are doing and how aroused she feels. And the reason this happens is because what a woman's genitals tell us is what's sexually relevant. Is someone touching your breasts? Are you watching an erotic video? Are you having sexy thoughts? What a woman's experience tells us is whether or not something is sexually appealing. So a person might be touching your body and it's sexually relevant, but you are not at all interested. Because the cultural myth is that if your genitals are responding, you are therefore turned on and want and like this. Women genuinely can be persuaded that their own internal experience is wrong, that just because their genitals are responding, their partner will be like, well, your genitals are responding, you must like this. And they'll be like, oh, I guess I must like this. And given the choice between what a woman's genitals are communicating, sexually relevant, versus what her mind is communicating, is this sexually appealing or not? Which one do you believe? Her mind. Listen to her words. If you're interested in learning more about sexual pleasure and sexual desire and maximizing your sexual potential, check out my book, Come As You Are, The Surprising New Science That Will Transform Your Sex Life. We picked the subtitle very carefully because actually it will.